Hyrule Warriors.
Oh. Thanks, JC. Thanks, Corey. Wow, Caitlin looks like a lot of fun.
Hello, Caitlin.
Hi, everyone. I'm Kay from Nintendo Treehouse.
Yo, Caitlin, thank you for the member.
Chico and Kendra here with me.
Thank you for the membership.
Let's go. Before we get started, I'd like to acknowledge that we are doing this remotely. So there might be some technical limitations, but we're asking for your patience and your understanding as we work as hard as we can to bring you an amazing stream. So today we're going to take a look at Hyrule Warriors: Age of Calamity, which takes place 100 years before Breath of the Wild.
Stay safe, guys.
And tells the story of the Great Calamity and the events leading up to it.
Can't breathe!
Which really can only be told through the 1 versus 1,000 action of a Warriors game.
Okay,
We'll start off with a first look at Urbosa. I'm so excited.
Urbosa!
Are you ready?
Yes, I am. So,
this is a Skype call, my man.
I know.
This is Skype. She's playing as Urbosa.
As Urbosa right now, as you can see. And I'm actually inside the.
And look at the look at the top. Look over here. He's the playable character, Zelda playable, guys. Link, of course, Zelda's playable, as we guessed, but not shown, right? I don't think we're shown that, were we?
Oh, wait.
Maybe we were, I forget, in the last one. But anyway, Urbosa.
Right now, the beautiful town is under attack by Iga Krunk. But I don't want to talk about why they're here. But the objective is I have to actually defeat.
Yeah, we were okay.
Great masters. So
dude,
the
mic
that,
quality, dude.
The usual Hyrule Warriors action, I have to run to counterattack.
Sorry, what?
And I can use. I just use the stasis now, as you can tell. But each character can use all four different runes in different occasions. So I need to focus on attacking him right now. So I'm
YouTubers, they are not.
About what's unique about Urbosa.
Wiser
Thank
words
so
were never said.
Chico.
This is the Warriors game.
Urbosa's gameplay is really
looks pretty fun.
Fun
looks all right.
And as you can see,
it's a big step up from the last Hyrule. Yeah, I think so. I never played the last one, but I saw the general gist of it, and I was not attracted to it.
She has a unique ability.
This was pre-recorded.
To charge up lightning, which
oh, I wasn't paying attention, was it?
That'd
be big. That's interesting. It's very possible.
Yep, she's charging it right there, and once it's charged
I see. They're just they're commentating on it as they watch it.
In addition to her strong attacks, to kind of strengthen those attacks and do some. Really
oh, it's set at the beginning, pre-recorded.
She also uses lightning in her point counters and in her special attacks.
Just all of them together. I wasn't sure if part of it was pre-recorded and they were pretending it was all like together or something.
Some of these big attacks where there's still some electricity lingering in the air.
Say what? No, not today. Not today.
Charge up her
Zelda news today.
Super quick, which takes a lot of skill and a lot of timing, but it's very satisfying when you can pull it off.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay, so I'm running
and
I'm looking forward to playing it, though. It looks pretty fun. Just a fun hack and slash. Maybe, one time.
Oh, wait. No.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, you can find these guys! You can find Koroks!
So
I'm pretty sure they showed this out before, I forget. You don't see Mipha die? You're gonna have to see everyone die, and you're just gonna accept it.
Urbosa,
it's part of growing up.
Already super awesome.
It's only, look guys, it's only and three, okay? It's not 999.
Familiar to
it's only three.
Wild fans.
Yeah, it looks the same. That's pretty cool.
And it's cool
this whole place looks so familiar. I wonder where I've seen it before.
Calamity. But what I did want to say is, fans can look forward to getting more backstory on these characters as well.
That's why we're here.
You really get a good look at Urbosa's relationship to Zelda, and also more information about Urbosa's relationship to Zelda's late mother. So,
Zelda's
like
mother?
I love to get to know the characters and get to know them in ways that you didn't get to in Breath of the Wild. This game is your opportunity to do that.
That's
they
right.
They put better enemy. Well, it's a blade master. You can actually fight it properly.
There's a lot in here and a lot to see, and it's very thrilling.
It does look rather fun. Look at the little Egg Chan too. Egg Chan's right there.
Take a look.
Little Egg Chan is our navi or something. I don't know what exactly it does, but. All right, we're outside in the desert.
We're taking a look at Zelda's gameplay, which is also a first look. Very exciting.
Oh, first look at Zelda gameplay.
As you can see, she
it is first look.
The runes as her main attacks. in addition to being able to use
She got tech!
Just like everyone else. And she can create different combinations of runes to take out.
No, it's not. I wonder when they recorded this then.
Oh, gosh. In a very unique way. It's.
Okay, so there's a magnet.
Zelda being able to
we saw a bit of, yeah, we saw a picture of that, didn't we?
Yeah.
300 KOs.
For me, anytime Zelda gets to, you get to play as Zelda and annihilate enemies. As Zelda,
it looks kind of hard to play as her though, in a group like this.
Because Zelda in a Zelda game.
Yeah.
Say what? What?
Well, she's really fun to play.
What was that? That's nice sick. Work. That was sick. That was OP.
Nice work.
So she takes hits, but then she builds up to a majorly OP power. That's cool.
She's great.
I know Zelda's great, but yeah.
Okay, so I have to chase after.
Oh, she's dipping out. All right. Peace. Here we go. These are the enemies we expected to see.
I'm gonna go after that to the location and
chase the Jaeger.
Looks like there's a lot of people here.
Wait, that just came up as text.
And for people who are new to the Warrior series, as you can see, there are prompts on the screen that help guide you through the process of the gameplay and the action. But you also can turn those off if you want to.
They have levels, they have experience.
So I'm at this location and it looks like my
I wonder what the levels do.
Is to defeat the enemies with loud attacks.
But Zelda had another Sheikah. Yeah, I did a trailer analysis on that at J Skyla earlier, a few days ago.
My room fills up first.
Yesterday. Was it yesterday? Maybe yesterday.
Make some noise, Chico.
Okay,
do it.
I'll do that. Hold on.
What's happening?
This guy's really getting in your way. So as you can see, when you use the Sheikah runes, there is a little bit of a wait time for it to charge back up before you can use it again. Which is very similar to how it works.
That's fine.
In the wild. Oh man, that was a gorgeous takeout right there. And the reason for using these loud attacks was to call
this
forth a certain familiar monster.
Hey!
And there he is.
Look at him go.
Oh, man.
That's cool.
I think he's beautiful.
Yeah, he's too scary. And he's coming after
this me. This looks so good. Like, it looks just like Breath of the Wild.
Let's go ahead and...
We know the gameplay is different. We know the movements are going to be different. It's going to feel different, but... What?
Okay. So we're going to go back to the world map and show some of the gameplay between battles.
You just want to show some gameplay?
Characters.
You didn't want to show the gameplay of the boss. You just want to dip out.
Things.
Just quit.
Very familiar.
Look at the map.
Map of Hyrule.
Whoa!
Chico, do you want to tell us a little bit about this?
Yeah. So,
yeah.
If you ever play, you know, like original Hyrule Warriors game, or maybe different Warriors game, you might be familiar with how the menu look like. You will go from chapter 1 through 3 type thing. But this one, you actually go through different.
It's the same map,
dude. Locations using the map of Hyrule. From the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And when I first saw this, I was literally screaming because it was so gorgeous and I just loved it.
It does look good,
and,
yeah.
And because it's a Hyrule Warriors game, when you're playing the stages, you collect a lot of different
I don't know why Nintendo materials. Has quality issues
so
when they record, though.
Using those materials, you can unlock different locations on the map, like the stables, other training grounds, and...
The chat on the
like,
actual
you know,
Nintendo
livestream
is super toxic.
You can.
Well, I don't want to look at it now because we want to see the big screen of this. That's sick.
So one of the things I want to show is actually here, blacksmith. So it is a Hyrule Warriors game, so you will be collecting a lot
blacksmith.
Of different weapons while you are in the stage. Not like Breath of the Wild, you don't
the ladle
during the stage. But you can use these
you have to what's the condition for the ladle? You have to have
strengthen your
the pre-order for the ladle, is it?
So
yeah, pre-order for the ladle.
Right now
you get the special wooden sword if you have save data for Breath of the Wild on your Switch.
That
that's not here actually, is it?
You know,
it's not here.
To use it. So I'm going to use my sledgehammer, iron sledgehammer, and fuse them with all the materials I got so far.
Uh-huh.
With the level and one.
Oh, she's fusing them with all the weapons.
You will not neglect.
Not the
Don't
ladle.
You dare. Okay. I was worried.
Ballsy.
It's okay.
No, use it. Use
okay.
it.
So,
yes, it's okay.
You can use up to 5 different weapons and you can strengthen. You also have to use the rupees, so make sure you collect rupees when you are in the stage 2. And now I have my sledgehammer leveled
it.
Up to 5.
Brutal.
So I can use that.
Brutal.
Another thing is the materials you collected, you can make the dish. So let's see, this one is ready. So spur fish dish.
It's
and
ready.
Need the materials 5 fish. So I have the trout.
Uh-huh. What's
so
the dish do?
Now I love that dish. So I can earn the recipe for chili fish skewer.
Damage from fire minus 50%.
Right, and the recipe can
that's pretty cool.
To give your character.
Blacksmith's
going to
be important as
a,
hell. Yeah, but it looks easy enough to match. It's pretty okay.
And there are a bunch of different types.
She did, she said materials, but she didn't do materials on it. She just used she just used weapons.
Yep.
Just
they
used
also
weapons.
Yeah, so by defeating monsters and getting those materials, you can also turn them into these other.
I wonder how long
quests,
this game is.
Because,
like, judging by the sections of the map,
or
they look like possible
or,
different chapters or something. They don't look. It doesn't
things.
Look that long.
But the thing I really like about
like, there seems to be a fair bit to the game, but it doesn't look that long,
stories,
you know?
That go along with them.
Like, that's one level, right?
Little glimpses into the characters.
That's the highlighted area.
During this war.
It's one level.
The one that we just did, for example, is about a young child in Hateno Village who wants to build a monster dummy.
That,
so
that that's another level.
Practice,
that's a big area, but it's one level,
using
right?
a two-handed sword. And so Link actually brings the materials
pretty very long
dummy,
just clicking corkscrews. Yeah, but it's not going
to
be... What was the
it,
number?
And then they train
900?
Together, and that's how Link is able to come up with an extra...
two-player mode. I hope they show two-player mode now. I hope they have online for two-player mode.
Hateno Village. So it's a very cute glimpse into his life.
Although that would result in a lot of lag, wouldn't it?
Yeah, the world building is really excellent in this game.
Yeah, we just strengthened this 200. I mean, sledgehammer is basically a 200 sword
bottom left.
Type. So I'm going into the training mission where I can actually use this sledgehammer to showcase.
Yeah, in fairness, there could be multiple returns to each area for different things.
So I changed my weapon. And
we'll see.
I guess I
can
take that
tire.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can unlock
Nike.
Different pieces of armor as you progress.
That's cool.
The
Dude, it's
and
all the
can,
same as Breath of Wild.
Equip
that's the big
guess,
selling point.
Unequip them,
it's the biggest selling point of this. Everything just looks the same as Breath of the Wild.
It looks nice.
Yeah,
what are you talking about?
This is
and also
training attire.
And
yeah, well, there's a new recipe. There's a new thing over there on
the
top right. The what's that?
So I can use that.
But build
right.
different.
And
yeah.
every character will react differently to the dishes that you cook for them. And some characters even have favorite dishes, and they'll say something different when you give them their favorite dish. So it's a lot of fun to try out a bunch of different recipes and see. All right.
I'm thinking of guides, guys. We're thinking of guide videos. What's everyone's favorite dish?
Yeah. And if you watch the TGS live stream, you might have seen the cutscene where it's showing the tower actually raising from the ground. And that tower is actually going to be a base for Link whenever he goes to the next mission. So I think you just saw him kind of like warping from the tower to that new location. Where
so the towers are warps between each mission.
Training mission.
Right. It is a training mission.
Hey! Don't judge me.
What?
You're
playing the training mission, dude? Come on, dude, you dipped out on a boss and now we're really downgrading. Really downgrading on this.
Yeah, so as you can see, this is
Come
a training
on.
Level, so you're fighting against a lot of Hyrulean soldiers. And
she dipped out on
the
boss, she just left.
Sword, which,
I wanted to
you
see
know,
that.
Aesthetically
cool.
does
Sad
look
face.
A lot like how it was used in Breath of the Wild. In this game, it's
roasted apples are probably slower, a dish, yeah.
But
probably
more powerful than the one-handed sword.
Although I do like the look of it. Looks nice, you know. It looks easy on the eyes. Looks fun to play. That's the important part.
He can use the unique action to strengthen his strong attacks. In exchange, apples. He takes a little bit of temporary.
So we are clearly in Lon Lon
like
Ratch.
And in order to heal that temporary damage, press X to.
This Lon Lon Ranch 100 years ago.
In the middle of battle.
What the hell noise is she making on the mic, dude? Come on!
I love the animation for him eating.
It's Lon Lon.
Yeah, I love the animation for him eating.
Look at the rest of it. Look at all the area built around Lon Lon, dude.
Get some enemies.
Look at the tower in the distance. There's buildings, there's houses all around it.
She's mashing.
Yeah, I mean, she's probably never played that game in her life before, but that's fine. That's just how these things go, you know?
And hopefully we'll get an opportunity to show you
she's an employee, and Nintendo just asked her, hey, you have to do the game for the demonstration, right? Good luck.
I love it.
Shockwave blast. That's it. Soldiers flying.
I love that they included that in this game as part of
it. Looks fast,
actual,
looks nice. I'm enjoying it.
Style for the
I'm enjoying the looks
sword.
Of it.
I think it's a great homage to Breath of the Wild and people who played it like I did, which is to say having a
defeat many training opponents.
Stockpile
400
of apples
of them.
Or something in my inventory so I could
go for the cap.
Chow down when I'm being blown back by a
what happens if you beat the captain?
Lots of damage.
Nothing. You just beat the strong guy. Okay.
Aggressively flying. Eat your apples. It's the only way to eat apples in this game.
There's your apples.
If you burn. All right.
How many
apples,
KOs do we have?
She really is mashing. She's not even walking over to the enemies.
Yeah.
So I have to keep right.
She's mashing to the enemies. Tap A until you reach the enemies.
More than halfway.
I'd also like to point out that
this
location is very familiar. It appeared as ruins in Breath of the Wild, but now, before the Calamity, it's in its heyday.
Uh-huh. This is heyday?
And it's very cool to see what it looked like before it got destroyed.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
Yeah,
all right.
Maybe you can show us some lightning rod action.
The official take on Lon Lon Ranch 100 years ago.
Yeah, we did get to see the ice rod before.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Four sentences.
I don't know what the quality's garbage though. Is anyone else watching this? Because
so as you can
out
see,
the highest,
she's timing her attacks for when that weak point gauge comes out. The big strategy against these stronger
but the quality dips down like pretty quick.
Cut down that weak point.
I don't know
gauge.
Why. Nintendo's ones always do that.
So you can do a counter attack, which can be very powerful.
All right, we're on 300 guys. Only 100 to go. Let's go.
Nice one.
Even if they're showing any other playables, Urbosa, Zelda, and Link, maybe. We'll see. Although, we're coming up to the end of the time, aren't we? I think we're ending soon, so don't know.
I love the two-handed sword so much. I think it's my favorite. It's so satisfying, you know, to just slam through
all
of
these. Look at this. This looks really fresh and open.
You know,
looks really
thousands
nice.
Thousands and thousands of enemies. And also to, like, take a little break
ranch.
To have a snack here and then. It's a lot of fun.
Absolutely.
Oh, this is my favorite one.
I'm hoping we can
I know your favorite is the...
Show some flurry rush, too. Oh, of course.
I'm trying!
Oh, cool, I like the bombs. Link has good moves. Link is pretty well balanced here.
You don't.
No,
okay.
You don't. You're doing great. You're almost there.
You need to find another one of those captains.
Okay.
Did you just throw apples in? Is that what he did? Alright, Daruk has appeared as an enemy!
There we go.
Oh, yeah. It's Daruk!
Daruk's here to train us. Oh, what the hell? Was that the game or was that their fault?
Oh my god.
Yeah. He moves surprisingly quickly for someone of his size, though, I have to say.
Yeah.
Body shaming much? My god, dude.
You can do it, Chico. I believe in you.
Wouldn't it be cool if there was a Zelda game from Ganon's. Yes, Jasmine, that would be really cool. If there was a Zelda game from Ganon's point of view. Give it as in-depth,
like
character development
for
Ganon.
Training.
That would be sick, dude. That would be really cool.
I take our training very seriously. seriously.
Nice work.
What happened? How did you get that?
Yeah, wow.
Man, you made very quick work of Groot. Really good job.
Yeah, you did.
That'd be really cool, yeah.
All right, let's cut away from this for
That'll
a
never
second.
Happen.
We have one other thing we'd like to show you.
Oh?
Chico's got to set it up, though.
What?
I love Daruk. He's so great. He's such a
well, and it's really
fun character.
Cue the
yeah,
filler.
And it's cool to see all the various characters, you know, that we know and love from Breath of the Wild, but seeing them in this different setting and seeing all of their
it's
special
not Pokemon,
moves
guys. It's
and
not.
How those differ.
She's got to set something up for Hyrule
really
Wars.
I really like seeing that, and I'm excited.
Dude,
for
the
what
stall
we're
was so obvious,
well.
Though. It's like, oh, but she's got to set it up, though. So, I really like Daruk. How about you guys?
It's an amazing thing that they've done with this game to bring us into this
They need better
era,
audio.
You know,
they also need better communication.
And show us all these characters.
I think there is a delay between their communication.
How they
so it's a little
interact
awkward.
And how they perform.
Our bottom screen is just chilling, you know?
It's stuff that I think, personally, as a fan of Breath of the Wild, I wished for so hard was the mm-hmm. chance to be able to see these guys in their prime. So it's a lot of fun.
Ah, no, dude.
Yeah. And not to...
Oh, she tried. She tried.
Not to belittle up too much, but I do want to say I love that they included the soup ladle. You know that they're bringing it back, and we see those same touches from Breath of the Wild in this game. And Chico mentioned that the weapons aren't breakable, so
he's not even listening.
You really could, you know, equip that soup
they're just,
ladle.
It's just filler. It's hot air because they're setting something up. Apparently, this is just hot air, dude.
You could. You know,
this is the filler to get the video over 10 minutes, so they can get the extra ads. That's all this is.
I
they're
love
just
it.
They're
I
setting
love
so, okay. Here we go. Here we go. Yo, we're playing as Impa. Okay. Playing as Impa now.
All right, so totally. We're looking at Impa now.
Yeah. So what I want to show is in the distance. But I need to take care of these guys first because.
Oh, so she's gonna show something on the map.
In
nice.
My way.
So obviously, this is a new
depiction
of Impa.
Yeah, it is.
Here. But Chico is about to show us just what Impa is capable of.
We're playing as Impa. This is Impa 100 years ago.
I love
she's a
her.
She's a fox.
I love Impa so much. I think she's. So much fun to play. She's so quick, and she has these different jutsu
what
attacks
the?
That she uses. Like the
that's hers. That's her move. Yeah, she Impa got some sick moves.
Let's go.
You did. That was an impressive use of the electric rod, I have to say. And here we have a Hinox.
A Hinox, no Hinox. Hinox, guys.
I love it. So yeah, as I was saying, Impa's gameplay.
Impa's got
to
amazing
those,
moves.
Those symbols to create the clones and then strengthen the strong attack when she has all of her clones out is, it's really fun. Takes a lot of strategy and timing. Nice.
Impa for Smash,
and
guys.
You can see her Sheikah rune usage does differ from the other characters we've looked at today too.
Half the time limit remains. Dude, she's taking too long. This isn't what she wanted to show, right? I don't think
so
this is
we
it.
We discussed earlier the usage of runes in order to create openings to counter strong enemies. And it's even more important that you do that when fighting these big monsters.
You think it was the strongest character?
Because
yeah.
If you get the timing right, just like that, you can create
like
these
that.
Great dramatic
well, that's cool.
Openings for yourself.
What happens when you break the shield? Actually, I wasn't paying attention before.
And it really is vital that you get these weak point smashes in because they do so much damage.
Can you insta-kill it? Oh, you do get quite
really
a you do get quite a lot of damage though.
Or easier, I should say, to take these guys out.
Only a little time remains. 55 seconds.
Mining his own business.
I don't
doing
know
his
about
own thing.
That.
Well, I mean, I would be grumpy
that's
too
pretty
if I got woken up like that.
That's fair.
Oh, he gets a shield back like that, yeah.
Nice work.
Why everyone is saying Juan in the Nintendo chat? Juan is the guy from the Juan is the guy from the Pikmin demonstration, I think. And he wasn't he was less than inspiring. I don't think people liked him. A bit strange on camera.
Nice.
Yeah, okay, come on, finish it.
All right, I think that's all the time we have left for today.
Is this what you want to show us?
Beaten up on this poor Hinox and let him go back to his nap.
Why?
All right.
Why not just finish it?
Thanks everyone for tuning in. This was Hyrule Warriors: Age of Calamity, which releases Friday, November 20th. We hope you enjoyed it. We sure did.
The heck is the Juan thing?
Have a great day.
Juan is the Pikmin presenter, right? The guy, one of the guys who played the Pikmin game before this. Okay, that's it. That's it, I guess. Thanks for watching. 95 minutes ago, okay. Worst presentation ever.